What's going on, guys? We are back once again with some NBA. They were starting off on this screen so we can check some shit out. Looks like our team chemistry's 90. Coach's satisfaction could be better, but oh well. Total fans are almost up to 400K. Looks like the Nets, the Lakers, and the Bucks are the most interested in us. I wouldn't mind going to New York, Cleveland, San Antonio, or Miami. Let's check out the Pacers lineup because we're versing them today. Let's do team stats. No. There we go. Indiana Pacers. Okay, so it looks like they have Paul George. It's going to be hard as fuck. Have David West, George Hill, Roy Hibbert, ooh, he's good. Rodney Stuckey. So it looks like a bunch of decents, but not pretty much besides Paul George. Things are insane. So all we gotta do is stop Paul George. How many coins we got? Attribute upgrades. It looks like we gotta wait for this game. Alright, that's okay. Let's get started here. It's our first game against him. In the previous two series, we have lost game one. They've won their other four. But this time, I don't want to give these motherfuckers a win. I just want to win game one. You can win game one, walk out of there with the W. I'll be a lot happier. Oh god. It's been a while since we've had some of this shit.
See it every year. Rumor has it you're going to be a player in this league real soon.
I am one.
Some game ain't enough game in this league. Keep working. Maybe one day you'll be someone to worry about.
Oh, hell no.
Man, don't get too comfortable out there. I'm coming for you. Believe that.
Paul, don't even be talking shit in the Atlanta Hawks. Fuck him. Why the hell are you even over here anyways? I'll have Korver and fucking Al jump him. Are we doing another one?
You guys had a good run, but it's all getting ready to come to an end.
Whatever.
To an end is your season. A few short games from now.
Ooh.
Nah. This here is the playoffs. Crowd's a little louder, stakes a little higher, and the losses a little harder to swallow.
True.
Because you about to swallow that first loss tonight.
I ain't swallowing shit.
Yo, talk is cheap, and I'm gonna do all my talking.
Oh. I better do good. Oh! We fucking hit him with the mild shoulder tap. Like, fucking bitch. We walked away. I think we just gave Paul the dick. We just quietly gave him the dick. He was like, oh, you fucking got good game. You gonna talk shit. It's my night. He was just like, out on the court, bitch. Just fucking shoulder checks him and walks away. Like, that is the most OG thing he could have done in that situation. Now we better stand up to it. Swear to God, if we fucking lose this, I want Paul George to eat his goddamn words. Your team sucks dick. My team's at least semi-decent. Make some noise! Is this the champion? I think this is the championship round, too. Oh. Ooh, it is. It sure is, boys. We really need to teach Paul George a lesson then. You can't think you can walk up in Atlanta and talk shit in my locker room to me. I don't even care if I get some fouls. I will literally, while he's going up for a dunk, I will clothesline him in midair and get a fucking flagrant because I don't give zero fucks. But teaching someone a lesson for talking shit. Yeah, Paul Millsap, my OG. Yeah, let's forearm fist bump. I have high hopes for this game, guys. Alfred Horford. Nah, it's Alfred. Like Alfred Morris. Get the pyros. Oh, you ready for that Snoop coming on? Drop it like it's hot. Drop it like it's hot. I'm just kidding. Oh, we're getting pumped up. Dude, this is a perfect pregame song. Just gonna Snoop Dogg fucking drop it like it's hot on Paul George. Alright, guys. Looks like it's time to let our game do the talking. Look at that guy. Oh, look at his little bitch ass. Oh, I'm pouring in at someone. I'm like, Millsap, go get him. Alright. Let's jump into it. I'm pretty happy. Even if we don't win this series, guys, we made it to the fucking championship. Or not even the championship, the Eastern Conference Finals on the fucking last part of the series. Yes! Our first season ever on PlayStation 4. I've won one championship before with my player, and that was on PlayStation 3, and I was with the Rockets and the Clippers. Oh God, look at his face. He looks like he's 75 years old. Okay. I see you. Damn. I thought they'd call the contact, honestly. Alright, I'll pass the goddamn ball, or else, you know, the fans on the internet's gonna be so pissed. Oh my God! Please tell me that was not on me. Okay, it was not. That's right, a terrific screen right there. Steve allowed him to lose his man and rock it to the rim. Damn. Dude, I was fucking spamming the rebound button too, goddammit. Shoot it, Carol? Oh my God. Not that, shoot it, you fucking idiot. Oh my God, guys. We're gonna eat our words for fucking Paul George. Guys! The game's doing it on purpose, I know, too. Fuck you, Roy. Excellent release. There we go. Yes! Thank the Lords. Thank the Lords. Oh God, it's Jeremy Hill. Rebounded by the Hawks. Yeah. Here's Carroll. Shoots. Oh my God, Carroll. I blame Carroll all on that. He had a wide open shot at the fucking hoop. He's like, oh, I'm just gonna pass to the guy that's completely covered. Now we're shooting 25 from the fucking field. It's back to Hill. Some nice passing here by Indiana. Six on the shot clock. Goes up to the stripe. Horford with the rebound. Nice. That's the problem he has. Oh my God, Carol. Jesus Christ, guys. I really like Carol, but I have a bad feeling about him in this game. You know what I love about this game, though, guys? Is that when I was scoring 14 points and like 2 rebounds in the first, it's just like, C. We got 4 points and we've missed almost all our shots, and the game's like C+. God damn it, guys. We're 2 for 6. They're 4 for 8. Dubb, he's guarded by Hill. Dubb, the pass to God. Korver, I was literally running to the hoop. Wide fucking open. Yes! Carroll's so goddamn lucky we're here for him right now. I wish I was shooting 75 from the field. But you know, it's okay.
the lane. The dish to Hill.
Oh, hell no, Hill. You little bitch.
Hill's got his second bucket.
Hill literally ran around that guy for like 10 minutes and was like, pass. Pass me the ball. Really? That was tipped? I had no fucking depth perception on that.
He's had some playing time, but no scoring yet from him. Pass to Dub. Just find the shoot.
Dude! This fucking Hill guy is such a little cunt. I hate him with all my heart already. It's only game one. He's pretty much a Dragic. All he can do is run to the hoop. And if he can't run to the hoop, then all he can do is just stuff me. Oh my god. Coach.
Let's go, you're up.
I know. Watson. My name is Emma Watson. I'm Botson. Nice job, Schroeder. Fuck the Pacers. They're nice. Six to shoot. Our team's like struggling, running around the arc, and I'm like, as long as I'm in the corner, we'll make it like 95% of the time. We'll maybe miss like one or two. In like three games.
Find the shoot. And there's the
oh, get the dick, Emma. Get the dick. She couldn't handle it.
Kicks to Bazemore from outside the arc.
Guys, Bazemore's so fucking stupid.
Here's Watson, and it would have counted it.
Fuck you, Emma. Emma.
And we welcome you back to
our. Alright, guys. Solomon Hill, okay. Look at how terrible he is, too. Oh my god. How is he doing better? Where are you going, Emma? Where are you going? Nice, we're fucking picking up them rebounds too. Nice! Using our big man arms. Look at these big man arms. Mm. A cool. Uh-oh. Jesus Christ, they're like the Heat. Run towards the hoop, you're gonna do a layup. Oh, pass. Okay, he passed. Alright, that guy just passed. Oh, looks like he's going for the hoop. Okay, no, he passed too. Dude. These guys are literally the fucking bottom dick of the dick bunch. That's how terrible they are. Thank you, bro. It's literally gonna go down to a buzzer beater. I can already feel it. It's gonna happen. All right. This isn't a game I'm going to let slip away from us. Coach, you shouldn't be so pissed. I'm just kidding. If you don't have the ball, free shooters up screens. Get the basket, drop finish, kick the ball out to shooters. Okay.
He has 12 points and a block.
And a block. And like four fucking rebounds already. Wait, no, so there's a Solomon Hill and a fucking Grammy Hill or Grimy. Oh! You like that, fucking Paul? You fucking like that, bro? You fucking like that, Paul. You're not Paul. We know it's Paul. Good. Good. Nice, Millsap. Oh my god, we're wrecking it. You're really coming together for us, folks. Paul, that was your chance, bro. Nice. That was so sketch. Nice, Millsap. Good. It's not enough, though. It's never enough. You ain't even gonna get fucking Carroll to pull. Yes. Yes. That was terrible. My bad, Korver. Dude, I have the worst three-point shot ever. That felt like it was an A, but every time I fucking shoot a three-pointer, we fucking get an F. It's literally the most frustrating thing ever. Guys are getting blocked. Plebs. Oh my god, I bet you he got an F too. Come on, Gresham Hill. Guess we're covering Stucky now. Oh my gosh. It's George Hill.
My name's George. George Hill.
Nice. That was a fucking A for once. God damn. God damn. Oh, he hit a three-pointer, guys, so that's all that matters. Stucky right side, misses off the right eye. He doesn't really scare a defense at all. You've seen him miss quite a few just nice. And that basket is in there. I would have dunked it down, but that one big man saw me. During this run, it's come from inside the paint. Now you gotta make a defensive adjustment here, Clark. I gotta get an assist. That's what I gotta get. Team. Team. Where are you guys at? Seems like guarding him on the perimeter is not a priority for this defense, but it will become one if he continues to knock them down. Teague, go for it, bro. Here's Teague and fouled hard. Nice.
Roy's like, what the fuck is that shit?
You're a point guard. If I were you and I was a second stringer, I would be busting my ass every fucking day to become the starter. Oh, Bazemore. Oh! Evelation. Elevated. He's like, yeah, I just get elevated on the Ray. What? You gonna try to fucking set a screen for Emma Watson? Thanks. Bazemore back. He feeds it to T. There's the screen. Oh, Teague. Teague just had to hold the ball for fucking 25 minutes. This lead continues to increase. Yeah, it's just way too hard. It's too easy. Scoring pace like this, I mean, and that's why the defense is having too easy. Again, the miss by Hibbert. He has not been on his game. You know, their deficit isn't totally on him, but he has not helped the situation. 40 seconds left in the third quarter of the game. Nice. Shot's good from me. That's a shot that will fall every time. Now, dude, this Emma Watson. He wants it. Watson dishes to Hibbert. Mahimi kicks to Hill. Pass to Watson. Here's Sloan. Sloan for the three. Sloan misses the three. Anyone want to come for that double team? Here's Dub on the three off target. That's Rod. I was a little far back on that. I definitely ain't no Steph Curry, that's for sure, guys. In a moment now, as we take a look at our State Farm assist of the game. Well, this is what you talk about when you have the offensive play coming together based on... Yeah, look at that shit. He was literally in mid-shot. Oh, now we're versus CJ. CJ Anderson. The Hawks leading by 18. On the court for Indiana. Paul George is... Very good pass. And there's Ian Mahimi. And there's Rodney Stuckey. In at the point guard. And the foul called on Paul Millsap. That'll be his third foul so far. Really, Millsap? You had to get the foul now, didn't you? Outside Hill. He dishes it to Stuckey. Allen with the screen for Stuckey. In the corner, George with it. No, George has that. And there's Paul George. Don't let Paul George get on fire. Stuckey's got his fourth assist in this one. George has gone 2 of 5 from beyond the arc so far. Millsap left side. Dude, what? That was supposed to go to Korver. Carroll passes to Korver. He's looking for Horford and finds him. Cans the... Nice. And the Hawks lead by 17. It's canned. That mid-range jumper is a beautiful thing to have in your bag. And they've had it going today. Yeah, but look down at the other end of the court. The same has not held true. Stuckey. My name's Stucker. Ooh, that's not that good. Now this quarter. You know, that's one way he can finish, but not the only way. He's got a lot of tricks up his sleeve. Dub, soft. Yeah. Would have loved to have dunked that, but, you know. You know. It's not necessary. It's just a matter of playing with more heart. Gotta play hard, guys. More heart, guys. Horford's like, hey, what's up? And now Doris Burke has an update from the sidelines. Hi, guys. Hi, guys. Doris here. No. Keep up the pressure, no threes. Pretty much the usual. Mahami? Nice job, Al. Yes! He missed. Mahami. Ooh, I'm hot in Mahami. I'm in Mahami, bitch. Oh, Korver. Pretty much all of their buckets coming from inside the paint now. Yeah, that's 5 of their last 6 baskets
inside the lane. They have really established themselves inside. This is it to George.
And he uses Jesus Christ. That was terrible defense on me and Carroll's part.
Fourth quarter of play, we're about 2.5 minutes through it right now.
And the officials were nice. Defense is too lackluster, bro. Now we're up by 20.
Here's Hill. George up top. Allen with the screen for George. It's back to Hill. He's looking for Miami.
No.
Nice open look.
Miami.
For Atlanta, they've gone an outstanding 4-5 from the field in the fourth quarter so far.
Boom. That's our fast break.
Meh.
Not as usual.
And we're about 3 minutes into the fourth quarter. And it's Hill penetrating.
Hill penetrating.
And George kicks to Stuckey. Six to shoot. And Kyle.
What?
That, is his
that was not shit, refs. Korver literally broke his ankles and fell, and you're just like, penalty. That isn't fair. Nice. Holy fuck. Excellent release. Nice. I read an A plus rating right now, so couldn't be happier.
Yeah, I mean, a cold stretch offensively, they desperately need a basket. And George gets it to go. He is remarkably hot this quarter. He has yet to miss a shot.
Oh, too late, Paul George. He wanted to talk shit while he got hit. Nice.
That's an easy shot there. That's a shot that he should make more often than not. To the left side wing.
Go, Korver.
And Kyle Korver picks up the foul. That's
fine. God damn it.
For him. Well, let's forgive him for that turnover. It's the only one he's committed today.
No. Not forgivable, Korver. You're getting traded because of it. Okay, George Hill.
George dishes to Mahini.
My name's Hale George. My name's George Hale. My name's Hank Hill. My name's Professor Hill. Professor Harold Hale.
Puts one up from 19. And there's
Paul
George on the assist by Stuckey.
Aren't you cool? You little bitch. Okay. Korver, just shoot a fucking three. I need an assist, bro. Oh my god, Carroll, that was ridiculous. Those fucking defensemen didn't even react to that. They just stood there and were like, derp. Yeah. They had more shots, too. Wow. Thanks, Carroll. I thought I was gonna get a fucking dunk of my lifetime there, and then he's like, no. Passing to Korver. Thanks, coach. Donald Sloan. How much? They're almost within 20 again. To DeBaseball. Okay, we're not going to hit that. Thank you, come again. Come on, Scott. Oh, yes, we got an assist. I was like, he really just fucking missed that. So I went quiet for a second. I was gonna kill that guy. I'm in Mahimi, bitch. It's okay, it doesn't matter. Oh my god. Taking care of business. Maybe not. We're taking care of business. We're alright. Well, guys. Paul George got in our face in the locker room and said that it's not our time and he had this game. Well, I think he was talking about me. 700. I'm guessing on the player of the game. You know. This is a huge. Alright. That was a stellar victory, guys. Stellar. Interstellar victory. I think we should name this one Beef. Dude. I'm so happy we won the first game. That means we can't let them win any others. Should we call this one getting called out, or what do you guys think? I think getting called out might be a good one for it. Alright, guys. Oh, wait. Fuck. How do we get back to that shit? My career. Social media, yes. Telling the game's not a good game. Oh, Skull is our friend, Stucky, George Hill. Dude, shut the fuck up. Look at how big you are. Tonight, Evo must have felt good dropping every one of those 32 points. Props to Evo at those 9 boards, too. Nice work. Wow, Sam is again. It looks like Evo took care of business in the Hawks Cup. Big win, good stuff. Yeah. Alright, guys. That was a terrific victory. Now I'm worried though, because now that we finally won the first game, does that mean we're going to be like the other teams and lose the rest of them? Only time will tell. You guys will have to come back to check it out in the next one. Thank you for joining me. Oh, this is great, guys. We got to hit a 3-pointer. We're going to stand still. We're going to stand still and do it. There we go. Thank you for joining me, guys. Good talking with you. Have a great one. Peace.